So what do we have so far? Right now I'm just going through and trying to describe via what could be turned into article titles, different elements of the experiences that go into why I'm considering these libraries the ways that I am.